Cabrón.
Okay, I'm reloaded.
On this road from a boy to a man with no one to hold my hand. Shit, I'm just praying that I make it home safe.
Welcome to America, where the K is silent. Add violence only to put fear in you. Survival mode activated. Ain't no emancipation. 400 years with this. Blood, sweat, and tears with this. Enough is enough, like really is no more. Angels watching old from Bland to George Floyd. 43rd, 44th, Leclerc Courts. Either we live by the word or we die by the sword. Can't avoid all signs, no void. Just a voice of the people, won't fan, won't equal. We thinking major, Black Lives Matter. I'm talking Breonna Taylor. No favors, black ties, black on black rise is pure. Love on people, I speak of Afeni Shakur. Brenda had a baby that was found in a dumpster. Society says no one's safe, divide and conquer.
Coming from the AOC, one shit that you could tell me. The way I was moving up in the streets, you would think my mama failed me. Shit was slow motion, I'm talking LD. Niggas trapping out of her school, but it's on soon as that bell ring. I was a young and they tried to sell dreams about the thug life, the drug life. Moving work just like a sales team. Niggas getting killed every day, well that's what hell brings. Never seen shit, never heard shit,
never tell things.
That's the fucking code, high body never fold. Still got that four legal lemon squeeze that I never sold. See, I was hella broke, I swear that was a heavy load. Moving buddies with hella soap just to get better clothes. But that's the life I chose, so I had to make a change. I threw some parties in my basement just to make some change. You gotta feel my pain, you gotta know my name. Met Lord Bill, he introduced me to CVL Gang.
From a boy to a man with no one to hold my hand. Shit, I'm just praying that I make it home safe. You never know what to expect when living life up in the checks. One wrong step could be the reason you don't make it home safe. Gang writings on the walls, niggas running from the laws. But through it all, we just really trying to make it home safe. Navigating the obstacles of the streets can be one hell of a feat. Think it's sweet, you might not make it home safe. A bunch of children of the ghetto, unaware of the shit that awaited to the saw, staring at the letter CVL spray painted on walls. Was just a tender boy, son of a single mother, expecting a baby girl. Not yet subjected to this crazy world. And at this time, I'm thinking life was all Saturday morning cartoons and action figures. Not knowing that as I get bigger, that shit'll get dark soon. Them cap guns turned to broke revolvers with bodies on them. Some rebel, some took to the streets because ain't nobody want them. I went from mama's boy to child of the streets, a child of deceit. I was young and running wild in the streets, hanging with folks. Them, but I wouldn't plug, they just accepted me, gave me some lit, told me fear no Vic, that was the recipe. Can't run the streets if you know you got poor endurance. Stay on point, cause proper preparation prevents poor performance. Had to look, listen, and learn to peep the underhanded. Barely surviving, striving for knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. Hit the county couple times, felt like I was stuck in time. Family looking at me like I lost my motherfucking mind. Coming home from school high, mommy tweaking, cursing me out. I holler, fuck you, bitch, grab some of my shit and leave a house. Graduated to selling crack and weed. Made a couple bucks, but I was getting whoomp. Blind to the tricks of the older clucks. Got stumped out by the police. For a young nigga in these cold streets, it ain't no peace. All that speedballing, get your brains left on a slow leak. Mommy moved us to the burbs, that created bigger issues. I'm on a metro headed to the hood with weed scales and pistols. Folks got jumped, it's go time. Now I think I'm a hitter. We never found them niggas, a blessing that I ain't have to pull a trigger. I thought I was too live with that bullshit. 2-5, trying to be something I wasn't. I was living true lies to the memory of all my niggas left deceased. I post some lick in your honor, hoping that you rest in peace. On this road from a boy to a man with no one to hold my hand. Shit, I'm just praying that I make it home safe. You never know what to expect when living life up in the checks. One wrong step could be the reason you don't make it home safe. Gang writings on the walls, niggas running from the laws. But through it all, we just really trying to make it home safe. Navigating the obstacles of the streets can be one hell of a feat. Think it's sweet, you might not make it home safe.
A woman died after being shot multiple times while sitting in a car in the Leclerc Courts neighborhood.
Courtney Guzman is live at Mount Sinai Hospital with more.